1984, two computer scientists envisioned the impossible, a seamless network of computer networks. They invented the router, and Cisco Systems was born. Out of Cisco came internetworking, and now directing millions of messages a day. Their equipment makes the internet possible. Cisco will be there as web users soar to 200 million by the year 2000. Where do you learn about companies so integrated into the future? Exactly. Nasdaq.com.